the script. The hare is on the move. The last look at the board, he was 1-2 here. Oh, Jimmy Lolly. 6-1 bar. There they go. Jimmy Lolly's broken well. He leads here with King Lee also up there. It's Sleeping Urban with Jimmy Lolly together. There's not much between them as they come around the second bend. It's Sleeping Urban who might spoil the party here. Jimmy Lolly runs a bit wide. Sleeping Urban from Jimmy Lolly. Sleeping Urban and Jimmy Lolly. Sleeping Urban has won in the end and defied logic. Defied logic and beaten. Unfortunately, Jimmy Lolly, who's gone down a brave second by the looks of things here. Oh, what a shame.
What an anti-climax, Errol, I have to say. You know, I mean, the atmosphere here is...